Hello, it's Carol Martine, welcoming you back to my studio. It's Thursday, about 11 a.m. in Northeast Florida, and we are waiting for some hurricane winds and rain to happen to us over the rest of today and maybe into tomorrow. But since the storm is blowing across Florida, we should not suffer terribly. But it is dark and dreary. We have some intermittent light rains thus far. So, today I've challenged my muse. I've pulled out toys that I thought I might like to work with. Most of them are new, at least new to me. As you can see, I have quite a spread of goodies. Two new paint purchases. An Africana Mississippi mud. I think I purchased this last week because of the name, to be very honest with you. I really have no idea why I like this color so much, but we're about to find out. So there is Mississippi mud. Also, I purchased some Deco Art Glamour Dust, Ultra Fine Glitter Paint in Pink. Totally new to me. It looks luscious in the dab on the lid. Let's see what happens in reality. Ooh, I feel glitter. But it's quite transparent. I shall have to remember that. Maybe I'll shake it up and let some of the glitter fall through on that one. Then I got out a new deco color acrylic paint color that I purchased because of pink. I must be going into my pink phase, folks. Then I pulled out my new neon Sharpie, again in bright pink, and some other colors that I thought might work in nicely in these Sharpies. Then I remembered that I had this Target handmade model metallic acrylic in rose gold. I've used this before, and my, doesn't this look like it will work a treat on this page. So that's another one that I pulled out. And then I went into these Infinity markers. I know nothing about them other than they're permanent. And I think these two colors should look nice. And I checked this one and look what we have here. I think that might be trying to be silver or bronze or whatever. I like it. Then I got out a pair of Sharpie liquid highlighters. I purchased a packet of Sharpie markers, which were doubles of some that I had, in order to get this bronze metallic. And yes, yes, I'm thinking. I also got out my neon pink and my gold metallic marker. I used clear gesso on my page. Then I decided that even though these aren't finished, I feel like playing with them today. So I have some handmade stencils, as you can see, not completely cut, but they might work. I don't know why I like that so much, but I do. I got this flower finished. I thought I might be able to use it. And my old Carol signature flower stencil. And this is, of course, as you can tell, file folders but to be honest, they are dollar store file folders, and they are not as heavy as the regular priced ones, but they were certainly easy to cut with my X-Acto knife, and I'm going to give them a try, just because they're new to me, and that's the way I think my Muse is going today. I'm going to start my page with some watercolor, because I'm finding that splashing on watercolor and letting it happen on a blank page just seems to be the push that my Muse needs to get me going. So, this is a complete experiment. I have no idea. I have absolutely no idea where I'm going with this. But it's going to be fun on the journey. I hope that you will enjoy this process video. If you do, please give me a thumbs up, leave a comment, and subscribe to my channel. The rains are starting to come again, but they're not too heavy. The wind is only blowing just a little bit, but I'm ready to go. My Muse and I, at least, are ready to tackle as much or as little of these as I can. All right, here I go.